In this video, we have given that x is equal to a square root of 19 plus 91 by a square root of 19 plus 91 by a square root of 19 plus 91 by x. And we have to find the value of x. So, x is equal to a square root of 19 plus 91 by a square root of 19 plus 91 by a square root of 19 plus 91 by x. And x is equal to this. So x is a square root of 19 plus 91 by a square root of 19 plus 91 by a square root of 19 plus 91 by x. And again x is equal to this. So it will continue to infinity. So x is equal to a square root of 19 plus 91 by, and if we see from here to here, then it is a square root of 19 plus 91 by a square root of 19 plus 91 by a square root of 19 plus so on. That is x. And it is x is equal to a square root of 19 x plus 91 by x. And if we cross multiply, then x square will be equal to a square root of 19 x plus 91 and x square minus a square root of 19 x minus 91 will be equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So here x will be equal to a square root of 19 plus minus a square root of, and a square root of 19 a square will be 19, minus 4 times a is 1 and c is minus 91 by 2 times a is 1. And x is equal to a square root of 19 plus minus a square root of 19 plus, and 4 times 91 is 364 by 2. And x is equal to a square root of 19 plus minus a square root of 383 by 2. So we get x is equal to a square root of 19 plus a square root of 383 by 2, and x is equal to a square root of 19 minus a square root of 383 by 2. And this value, it is positive. And this value, it is negative. And if we see here, then every term is positive. That means x should be positive. But it is not our original question. The original question is this. And here if x is negative, then this whole thing can be negative. That means this x can be negative. So x can be positive and x can be negative.